The White House. Nellie.
Well, my day's been pretty crappy.
Yeah, so I've been seeing. I'm a little surprised you called. I figured you'd be busy.
Yeah, honestly, I'm not sure why I called.
If I had to guess.
Maybe you just want to be on the phone with someone who knows how it feels to be president.
Maybe.
You want me to tell you what I would do?
No.
Figured.
Thanks, Fitz.
Madam President. You made the right call.
I know.
Now, do you want to know what I would have done?
Nope, I really don't.